Nice. I'm gonna kill this guy, but I need a little more room to run around. Oh, she's throwing a temper tantrum. Come on. Follow your dude.
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
What's going on over here?
Not a voice.
Okay, cool. Run. Electric Buck, man, here to save the day. Shit. Suck it. Eat lead, bitch. Woo. And the big daddy's my bitch.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Ooh, I got $54 instead of $52. Not bad.
You defiled this place!
Shit.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
So I thought I saw like a switch or something. Steamer trunk. Nothing in it.
You trifle with the sat.
Ooh, that's a good picture. That's an A-plus picture. Let's get another B picture. Maybe we can get all the way to the end. Need some peace and quiet. Splice in natural camouflage. Stop moving and just fade away. Ooh, yes, this is what I want. Fuck, dude, I'm gonna die.
Cut him!
Oh yeah, so now if I stand still, I'm camouflaged, which is pretty sweet. Comes really in handy. Need to find a health station. He's gonna get one good shot off on me and kill me. I got freaked out by my own footsteps.
Bacteria.
He is a poison! Kill him!
The poison! Kill the poison!
Crush the parasites!
Wow.
Not like those people in Apollo Square. Animals, every one of them.
How's it handy? The game doesn't look like much of a challenge. It's nice for like when you want a big daddy to pass by you unnoticed or... Yeah, I'm only playing on medium, so... It can be challenging. Nice. Ooh, hell yeah. I don't really like Scrounger. But now I'm faster with my wrench. Pew, 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 pew. Oh yeah, I have three subjects. I can photo them all. And for doing stuff like this, getting sweet-ass action shots. bonus XP. Damage plus plus, one more thing, and I got it. Max damage to thuggish splicers. Thuggish splicers. Alright. Dude, I just wrecked those people. Security evasion. That's not bad. We'll store in the gene bank, though.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Preach it, Ryan. That was awesome. Boom! How many other, oh, only two little sisters? Cool, I can basically be fine now. But that's not good. I wonder if I can blow myself up by doing this. Push that thing off. Dude, I have so little health. This is scary. Bah! Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, Lackey, if you haven't played this game, dude, you should. Totally worth it. Yes, I can always do with a ton. Greatly increases research score. Sweet. Use that for the beginning of the game, and then I can switch it out at the very end and be fine. Alrighty. Fuck! Back in the same spot. Where is this security camera? Oh, nice. I should have bought it out. Use the telekinesis to move bolts from the wall and relocate them easier than trying to dodge half of them. Oh, dude, every time I try that, they always electrocute me. Oh, it's a broken vending machine. Sweet. Needed that. Did I blow this thing up? I did, nice.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Right? Fucking ask for him to intervene. Okay, can't go up there. Okay, if I get the angle weird. I guess I've just gotten the angle weird. Alright, I want to make sure that I'm, like, set up. Because I know once I pull this, it's going to trigger a big attack. Let's see if I can find any... I need some health.
Yes, yes, yes. I know about the lockdown. It's absurd. Just give me a minute. The early Lazarus tests are very promising. If the Rosa Gallica
blew, I heard a cough.
God, I know we're in business.
Hurry, lockdown!
All right, I'm leaving. But somebody has to find a way to come back to check on these samples. They're very important.
Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster.
We'll let the Turks do the work for us. Like it says, is a Factorio server now? You should have a little script that always saves the map when a player joins, just to make the makes a no one freezing us. Yeah, I have to figure out how to do that. It's not running at the moment. But I can just watch from here. And here they come.
Are infecting everything!
How can I help you if you won't come to me?
Come here now! Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster! Touch me, you dare! That won't work for long!
Where are they? I don't see her. Hear her.
Wake and see.
Oh. Zap. Not bad. And that's how you destroy a group of people coming after you. I loot the bodies on my way up. Oh god, I have to find a hippo. Hypo, whatever. Damn it, I want to get in there, but I don't have the Eve. Hard run, no Vita chambers? That sounds like, not fun. There's a health chamber. There's a U event. I need a Circus of Values? Whoa.
It's those goddamn fanatics!
Upgrade my weapon, woo! Grenade launcher, damage, immunity. Fuck yeah, dude. Yeah, dude, Dark Souls is intense. I might play Dark Souls too. Nice, that's what I want. Oh no, Eve hippo. Oh. That kinda sucks. Not gonna lie.
We sat and hiked him.
There's one. That's good. $20. Buyout. Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna go back and see what was in that thing.
It's just a bad corner. Now that's all. Yeah, Mark will come back, huh?
Hey,
everything will be fine.
I don't want to hurt you.
Yay. Sometimes I... He was triggered by my bots. Oops, wrong way. Nice. Bam. Aw, kitty.
I can't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Apollo Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits.
Sounds like it's true.
So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Dang, yo. Laying down hard truths. That's right, there was a guy in here. Look at them boobies.
Get out of my butt!
Got him.
Get off him!
15% extra, that's not bad. One more. Come on. Excellent. More than one. Oh yeah, there is. And he's getting wrecked by my shit out there. Nice. Did he get wrecked yet? He had to have. I don't hear him. Kuhak Desu says, I need to play Dark Souls game, think about it, not the one who plays third person of FPS man, really. Oh. This game definitely holds up graphically. I mean, I feel immersed. Like, I just jumped a second ago because I was freaking scared. Let's go.
You've brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the pneumo.
There you go, buddy.
Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now.
Nice.
I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
Come on.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots,
I've got the security
witch hazel,
system in this
chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of
Come
National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards. Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks?
Oh, she
this
disabled everything. Okay.
This woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs. And now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, Adam, Adam. It's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Made a business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement.
Uh-oh.
Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it...
Dude, he's fucking gassing her. Good thing I'm camouflaged. Nine, four, five, seven.
we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goose the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Nine, five, four, seven, right? What was it? 9, 4, 5, 7. God damn it. Done. Market key.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. I spit.
I now have a multi-part goal. What was that sound? Whoa, dude, that thing went flying. That guy tried to get me, but he died. Suck it. I kill the Lobo sisters. Oh, ouch. Fuck! I love the physics, dude. That stuff just like flies around. Alright, there's a security camera here. Oh, look at these nice trees. It's sucking the air out, that's funny. You hack? Can I get any Eve hippos? Doesn't look like it. Take a picture of Spicer on fire. Oh, I should have done that. Force lightning? Yeah, dude, this is basically Force Unleashed. Hack it. Ooh. I'll hack you.
I've been killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s, on the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first.
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
Farmer's market? No, that's how much they cost. 19. I didn't want to spend 20 per. I guess I should have, honestly. It's whatever. I have my wrench. My trusty wrench.
I'm afraid of failure, 'cause I ain't gonna fail. I knew I'm gonna make it down here. Time.
Daddy. Alright, we'll wait for this guy to come around, then we're gonna zap him. Pew pew, need another street. Got it.
Nobody. Oh. In-
that guy was tough.
Fight.
Is your old static discharge not slowing them down enough? Upgrade to new static discharge 2 today. Orion Industry Gene Tonic.
You kid.
I like fell right on that chick. Dude, you guys need to get a room.
Wasting my goddamn time.
I know.
Wrecked. I mean, I hear, dude. Nice.
Attention. A new curfew will be enacted on Thursday. Something that like is found in violation.
Ooh, new curfew.
Jeans all day long, and never do I see the blueprints of sin. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
Wrecked. Diffident likes the hacking feature. Yeah, it's fun, but it gets old after a while. You're asking me, is there anyone who's not my enemy? There are a couple people that are not my enemy. Oh. Flashback.
Oosh, oosh, oh.
Heading to the market. Bada bing, bada boom. We should change the hacking feature to a game of Minesweeper. Well, they made it in the... they made it much quicker in the second one.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes. My days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Okay. The marketplace is a lot of fun. Ooh, action shot. This is why you want the chameleon tonic. Gotcha. Ooh, she found me. Uh-oh. She's gonna hit me. Ooh, speed boost 2. Now you move and swing the wrench much faster. Oh my gosh, dude, this thing is... and I'm super fast? Oh, it's an RPG turret. Nice, and he got it. Circus of Values. Nice. There we go. That's what I'm looking for.